Now they seem sufficiently confident for me to look at their personal ornaments and perhaps, in the process, discover a few Biami words. In his ear, he had what I recognised as a cassowary quill bent into a ring. Every one of them had two ritual punctures in his nose, and he had pegs in them. What were they? It turned out they were just little wooden pegs.
Because he's very... Ooh.
I definitely have love for David Attenborough.
Yeah, no, like, I don't know why you wouldn't love David Attenborough.